Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
I don't know who or what I trusted. All the men we've lost here, that defensive lead. Attack, counterattack, attack again.
Because we're too weak. Too many people. Not enough leaders.
But why? Why do we store them at all?
Why are the leaders?
There's no chance of breaching the Nazi lines this way. You know, you and I know there's a passage under the bridge. Why don't our commanders? We could have spent hundreds of lives and used the passage to get at the Nazi bitches from behind. We should recut the passage, huh? Think of the damage we could do, a night assault from behind their lines. Hey, they give medals for this shit.
We come without orders? Medals for that? A bullet in his skull is more like it. If he comes from command, we'll go. Until then, shut up and have a smoke, hero.
it, man.
Okay?
You're lying, you piece of crap. This is for your prison.
I'm telling the truth. I swear to God, I even marked the path myself. You send the man down to check it. Please, sir. I've got a wife and a son.
I was there and almost got my head blown off. I'll have a nightmare for the rest of my life.
I was in the field hospital yesterday. What went up?
Those Nazi bastards hit us with a pack of suicide bombers.
Is there really someone ready to die for them?
Not the poor fuckers in that handstand behind their back. They kept running towards a roadblock for the Nazi machine. Our guy killed some comrades and escaped the Nazi prison.
What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches have cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
When our soldiers went to help, they saw the man of wearing fucking suits of TNT. Somebody said, hit the deck. I wouldn't have made it. Several guys in the room died and blown the hamburger. Four of them was killed in the Nazi prison.
Seven? The last time I heard it was six.
Then I died this morning. But it was all torn up. But he fought to the end.
How could a man do this to another?
Thank you.
Fucking
I think there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll be grouping for all that. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Thank you.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.